be difficult giving away free kicks like this, so they can just put it into the box. It's not what they want.
Played in towards Birnbaum there, who got ahead to it, and then DC have the goal from Brillant. Out of nowhere, DC United tied up in stoppage time, a game that Toronto FC had in the bag.
It's absolutely incredible, this game of football. It really is. Ball out to nothing, brilliant header from Birnbaum. Even better one from Brillant. And DC United, with 10 men for more than a half, 2-0 down, completely outplayed, have drawn this match level. If you don't do the fundamentals right in the game of football, don't play it properly, don't keep it simple, you don't keep up that effort and that commitment, you get hurt, you get punished.
Keep pushing back.
Lorraine. It's the final whistle, and Toronto FC, having led this match by 2-0,